as we are going about remembering these people and honoring their memory and remembering how they were tortured and what happened to them, we should also have somewhere remembering that in Malawi, people are still being stoned to death and that elderly women are suffering the same thing. That in Nigeria, people are still tortured, set ablaze, suffering this, made to confess to crimes they never committed.